Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of the Final Fantasy 16 New Game Plus playthrough. We are on episode 13. We are starting this out, obviously, like literally as obvious as I can possibly be, right after episode 12 got recorded, because I'm in a fucking boss fight. Sorry about this. I legitimately totally forgot that this part of the game leads straight into an Ifrit fight. Well, technically the only Ifrit fight of the whole game, unless you count the prologue battle as Phoenix, but I'm not counting that really. So, we're gonna do this. I think this is like a 3 or 4 stage fight. This will probably be most of the episode, but we'll see. Alright, let's get right into the video. Those are not hitting, and that's not a good thing. Well, none of that hit. That's pain. It played the animation, but none of it hit, and I wasn't there like... That hurt a little bit. Thank God I was able to land this one. I'd be so mad if this wouldn't have landed, dude. Straight into heaven, Cloud, while he's still down. If you pull up another level 5, well, I wouldn't pull it off. Why not? Might as well, but... Maybe we'll actually pull this off? Nope. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. Get down here, boy. Dead.
Still you deny it, even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
I do love the character development that's happening in this episode, though. So good. Alright, now we can actually do this. That also means we're definitely not landing our dancing skills, though, without him being down there.
And then the dancing still while it was still partially down. Got a cinematic mid-battle. Always cool to see. I mean, prime state. Yeah. That doesn't count, actually. But this will.
I'm sorry.
Oh, damn. Whoops. Well. Eh, it's not a big deal.
You know what it looks like when you die now.
Kind of surprising I died, to be honest with you. Yeah, that's because I've been paying attention to my health bar, it's fine. Help me lead by example. Not a big deal. Not really. It's actually charged from enough. I missed a boat. Not totally, I did miss him mostly though. I'm retarded. I'm actually retarded. I'm retarded. You didn't see that. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just retarded. I know why. I'm being retarded. Well, I'm used to being able to mindlessly just kill things. So at this point, I actually have to think about shit. Once he goes to Hellfire, I just kind of have to keep my health up. I am really need to be focused on trying to murder him. Let's just five again. Here, just throw this out. Yep, I'll throw up a throw again. Bring him down. Go ahead and throw this out. I'm just being retarded, that's all. can't even do damage to him. This is what it wants you to do. Wants you to activate the break, and then you become immune to punches, for sure. Not 100% sure of that, don't quote me on that. That was not the button I wanted to press, but you know what? It worked out for the best. And cinematic. But when he says you want me to learn by example, I'm pretty sure that's when he actually he learns to be able to semi prime, which is what that's called.
No escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you.
I'm talking about their ages. 15-year-old Clive, 28-year-old Clive, which is, of course, the one that we're playing as now.
It's time to find out who we are. Once and for all.
Oh, yeah. This is when you learn to semi-prime. And when you learn to limit break. You get a good look at what he looks like when he's on a broken for real.
Show yourself.
Notice his eyes, though. Look at that unlimited one. Just a whale on him. I also want to point out, in this, when you're limit broken, you constantly regain health, if you notice. Absolutely dog shitting on him right now. Fully prime.
Enough. truth of it now. You are not afraid. I am.
Oh, such powerful words for a one-liner, guys. Oh, got goosebumps. Look at the eyes! The eyes tell it all! When a dominant has full control of their form, their eyes are not yellow. They are blue! Now is when you actually gain full control of the feet, by the way, not just some random abilities coming together. After this clashes, of course. That's pretty badass. Yes! Shadow Vanquished. Hell yes. That makes me level 54? Oh, I was already level 54. Level 55, even better. Flawless Fire Shard. Dab on all the haters. Yee-yee!
Clive, are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second Icon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Icon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Who delivered the coffin said, he said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood, and send every last one of them to hell. Out. Out!
Yes, yes, my lord.
The meaning of life.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid, too.
All right. We should arrange an introduction, then.
All right. What time are we at? Yeah. You know what? We're going to cut this episode a bit short. It's only about 5 minutes short. They were at 30 minutes. I think that was enough, honestly, for me. I hope you all enjoyed the video. The epic icon boss fight there. Well, sort of. Sort of an icon boss fight. And I'll see y'all in the next one. If you liked it, leave a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell to see more of my stuff. And like I said, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.